There it is. And he's been thrown out of the game. Anthony Rendon has been ejected by Marty Foster. That was a quick, quick trigger.
Oh, no. Oh, boy, he's just been ejected.
Come on.
That is one of the strangest things I've seen. And now Bannister's been ejected.
Now, Torrey's going to get in his face.
And Torrey's
going to be ejected. Yep.
Just you can't for any length of time disagree. And now Paul Molitor is ejected. We saw his frustration in his last at bat, now throwing batting gloves, and he's not done yet.
Let him know, Torrey.